Albanian pastry. We are preparing the dough. So she's adding flour here only. Ne kadar oldu?
Olgun kremleri
always. Kızmış mı acaba?
No, I bought another
tamam. Okay, now they are doing so many things I cannot catch. Okay.
Evet, rahat mı?
Yeah. And it will not have cocoa, that's it.
The shortcut would be to use
yufka, pastry sheets. Okay. Still they are brick. And they are still handmade, I think.
Oh,
but
yeah,
the dough, yeah, cannot really make an Albanian brick with yufka, değil mi?
Evet.
Yufkadan yaparsanız Arnavutburi sayılmaz.
Yani.
Circular or perfectly circular. So she's making that, taking the sides to the underneath middle, so like rounding it, yeah, basically. So when she starts to open it, it will be evenly. Nobody really makes them. Nobody makes them. So in the plate there's cornstarch. Everybody got it, right? So the only difference is like dough, same.
No,
evet, evde yaptığın gibi. Evde yaptığın gibi. quería poner más duro para Sancho. Tic Tic Hal Layer Hal será Dios como olacak. Nasıl yaparlardı?
Şu da
remember not the Ali Baba man. Ali Baba man
Evet.
Okay. So if you buy the buckle of this cup from Walmart, you know, and when you open the package, there is two rolls. So one roll every you're gonna have three layers. And every three layers you are gonna oil.
Soruyorlar. Siz gelince anlatayım.
Tamam.
Ben de çok beğendim. Bunu denemek istiyorum.